So Talkamatic creates the next generation of conversational AI. And I assume we all can agree that dialogue is a key to human behavior and has been so for almost 200,000 years. And Talkamatic has a key to more human AI dialogue. To give you an idea of the difference between voice control, as we see today, and a dialogue first perspective, I would like to give you an example. So in the home appliances market, companies spend massive amounts of money and time into new engineering possibilities, new sensors and everything. And the interaction between the machine and the human is still a single knob, where you can choose from maybe 10 different choices. I mean, personally, 9 times out of 10, I choose 40 degree mixed laundry, and I push the start button and hope for the very best. But with a voice control solution, you'll probably be able to say, start a 40 degree laundry, and the most obvious benefit from that is that you keep the display a little cleaner, no fingerprints. But you have a chance to do a dialogue solution. You will be able to take the best from the human and the best from the machine and let them work together in perfect harmony. So I could tell the machine that I got a white shirt with a blueberry stain and I got a pair of pants I need to freshen up. The machine would ask me when it needs to be ready. I could tell it that I have a train to catch in 2 hours. And then the machine would tell me to put in the shirt first, 50 minutes later to put in the pants, and everything will be clean and ready to go in 2 hours. And the same machine with the same interface could have my kids to do a laundry when they start doing that. So tell them to put the whites in one pile, put the reds in the second pile, and have a second look in the white pile to make sure there's not a red sock hidden in there. Then put in the whites. 3 hours later, it would tell my kid to look in there or to go and get the laundry and to shake it firmly before hanging it. And that is how Talkamatic's dialogue first, user first solutions disrupt through dialogue. Thank you.